Morning students, in last time we completed question 1 and 2, that is fill in the blanks and true and false. Now continue with our exercise question number 3, short question answers. Number 1, it is Monty's birthday today. It is Monty's birthday today. Whose birthday? Monty's birthday. Everyone is giving gifts to her. Everyone is giving gifts to her. Sab log usko gift de rahe. How is she feeling? How is she feeling? कैसी फीलिंग आएगी उसको? अगर आपकी बर्थडे पे आपको गिफ्ट दे रहे है कोई, तो आपको कैसी फीलिंग आएंगी? Happy. In given blanks, write answer happy. Number 2, write any two things that you like to eat. Write any two things that you like to eat. आपको दो चीज का नाम लिखना है जो आपको खाने में बहुत पसंद है. In given blank, write down your answer. Samosa, pav bhaji. That is my choice. You have to write your own choice. Number 3, which is your favorite sports? Which is your favorite sports? कौन सी sports game आपकी favorite one है? Mice, cricket. You have to write your favorite sports. Number 4, write the name of your best friend. Write the name of your best friend. आपकी best friend का नाम लिखना है. You have to write your own choice. My choice is Ami. You have to write name of your best friend. Question number 4. Draw pictures to show given feelings. You have to draw it to show given feelings like happy, sad, angry. Here face are ready for you. You have to draw the feelings expression. For example, for happy, draw lips to the downward curves. Sad, draw lips curve to the upward side. Angry, zigzag line. Okay, this way you have to complete these given pictures to show the feelings of happy, sad and angry. Enjoy your exercise. Do it well. If you want to make a copy of it, you are free to make a copy of it. Otherwise, take help of your parents or elder sister or brother to copy down question in EVS notebook. Thank you.